Let's just say one cost the farmer $22,000.
Jim Schaben talks about the new high interest rates on installment loans.
Now, that indirectly hurts everybody, not only that farmer, but it's going to hurt you here as a, you know, laboring man. It's going to be reflected in your check. To get something closer to home, let's just say you bought a refrigerator. You put it on a three-year pay. It can cost you $100 more. Just an interest alone over a three-year period, and it would have before. I think these are regressive. They shouldn't be that high.